Each time police spotted the red ute, Nicholas Robertson Kennedy would speed away until the next time they'd spot him. Judged too erratic to pursue, the risk to innocent motorists too great.
Whoa. Holy
this couple filmed the driver fleeing police and then saw him become the victim of a road rage attack.
Emergency police fire ambulance.
Hi, where on the,
Oh my God, please, hurry!
That man was angry about being cut off.